great start, and when Jerwood needed it, he was just slowing a little bit too much there just in the final dash, but he's out in front, leading this pair across. Matt Jerwood,